The last event on the track at the Olympic Stadium, the men's 4x400 meter relay. This had all the ingredients for an exciting finale. A team from Belgium featuring three brothers had the fastest qualifying time. The USA, the Bahamas, and Jamaica all considered favorites. But the crowd favorite, the team from Brazil. Isaac Makwala of Botswana, one of the fastest men in the 400, had a great first leg. His team reached the exchange zone first. In the second leg, the USA overtook Botswana for the lead. It was the Bahamas in third, Jamaica in fourth. On the third lap, Jamaica pulled into third. Botswana was surprising the field, still holding on to second. Down the back straight for the final time, LaShawn Merritt with a powerful run for the United States. He could not be caught. But no silver-colored fairy tale ending for Botswana. They were overtaken by Jamaica and the Bahamas. The Belgians also swept past. Both Belgium and Botswana finished out of the medals, but with a national best time. The team from Brazil, happy to be part of the final on a special night in Rio, finished in eighth. The bronze medal to the Bahamas, silver to the runners from Jamaica, and the USA awarded the gold.